Joachim from American Runabouts again. Part number 6 of the Hellrig Restoration. Yesterday we showed you the freshly painted bottom. You actually see the boat speck in its real position. And we started working on the topside. Your windscreen's obviously not shaped yet. We just wanted to see how it comes out and what it looks like. So that's the new windscreen that I also showed you yesterday. Not too much going on. We actually just started, still tacky, so we just started filling the holes with fiberglass. So obviously not just putting putty on it, but you remember we patched it up with fiberglass from underneath, so now we had a good surface to start with. So that's all reinforced and closed. If you follow me back on the backside, you will actually see that these bad ones, you saw me grinding it down before, so this is all covered up now, and obviously that gets grinded down now, so it's all flush. And then the minor things are done with putty, and we just had a bit of an urban exploration in our basement and found some super nice carpet that we just put in to see if it fits. That's the one that you also saw in our Helvig Triton called Lubi. I'll put a link in the in one of those cards in the video where I link you to a video where you see Lubi. It's actually the first resto I ever really did. There's also the books where the book was written. And unfortunately the fiberglass is not dry yet, so I can't sand it down now, so we'll wait. Now tomorrow is a national holiday, then weekend, so on Monday we're gonna grind everything down, putty it, then give it a proper sanding so we get a perfect smooth surface. And then we paint the top side, and at the same time we'll reshape the windscreen, so that's all nice. And then all like the refurbished parts that you saw yesterday, so they will come back on. And then we actually start assembling this thing and we'll start work on the interior. We also already have the vinyl for it and a general concept of the layout, but that's all for future videos. So have a nice holiday tomorrow. Enjoy some time with your family. Thanks for watching. If you have questions or comments, please use the comment section. And I see you on part number 7 of the Hellrig Book Restoration.